Mr. Rickety Bones. Don't you wish you could send that letter and get your thoughts together, but you had to be loose with your words, and there ain't no taking it back this time. Now word is catching up to you.